life in the... Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. Fuge, Billy Frederick, trying to give a rundown of the life in a waterlogged area, how people are now turning this waterlogged area into something else. As you can see, changes are already taking place. As you can see, people are already changing the environment, some filling the old places to get a new look. This environment is becoming something else. The guy that bought this place is trying to sandfill this environment. Look at the height of the DPC. It's very much. Just imagine. I wonder the number of loads of sand that is going to enter this place. But the guy is already working it out. He's one of these young guys. He's trying to transform this place to something reasonable. Look at here. There's a big pond inside this place. This pond is traumatic, man. If you come to this place in the night, you want to pass. You see all these big snakes around trying to cause confusion all over the place. Man, something else. This place has changed. Building are springing up. Water all over the place. But people are already changing the narratives. They are changing the place by putting in structures. I wonder how this place is going to look like the next year or this year rainy season. But in the last video that I made concerning life in a waterlogged area, the whole of this place was filled with water. As you can see some fishes trying to make some plonk 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 inside the water. And I believe with this, there's going to be changes. And I believe this guy that bought this place, this time around, is going to do something. Something wonderful. Something better. See fishes. They're making noise inside this pond. Plonk, plonk, plonk. Imagine this time of the year. There's still water in this pond. That means this pond is a very big pond filled with water. Man, this is terrible. Terrible, terrible. This place is big anyway. And I believe in the near future, this place will be this water area will be thing of the past, will become history. In fact, the place has changed, and this guy is working on this place seriously, trying to bring out the value of this place. I wonder how the land is in this place now. Cost of land is high now in this place, in this environment. But why don't know? And they try. It's not easy. Yeah, this foundation deep. Yeah. This thing that we do and make you wish it. Believe you. Man, this place, how you? Life in this environment is something else. Something else. Thank you. bleeding. As you can see, the bleeding is coming up gradually. We have been able to reach the other side of the building. Work will soon commence on it. In fact, this morning I'm going out to go and buy granite. This morning. So that I will be able to do the floating. Then look at every year, filled with water. Water everywhere. Water everywhere. This place is slippery. As you can see, he's going to talk about environments. Environments. This place has changed dramatically. You know now this place has come to do some work in this place, this estate. This place has gradually turned to many estates. Environment is changing. Changing drastically. As you can see, everywhere about this place has changed. What I'm doing, I like this video. Please, if you like this video, always put your comment. Try to share on this video because I'm a new YouTuber that is coming up. Guys, I want you to promote my video so that you'll be getting more of this from my YouTube channel, Fullbed TV. This is Frederick Biri, the only man in this environment. I hope you guys like what you're seeing. I'm giving you a good show of video. Today, this morning, Saturday 26th of March 2022. Guys, I hope you guys are enjoying what you're seeing. And I love you all. Thank you. Thank you. Guys, love you all. Like what I'm seeing in the environment. Like what I'm seeing in the environment. Yeah, I will come back when the cheaper men be around. Show you some lights. Let me take you around to the balcony of this building. Man, during rainy season, this place not be here. Water the day every year. Water every year for year. In fact, you go piteous. You say everything you can't find for this campus. But that is one of those things. You gotta do it, man. We got to stay. It's our home. Man, that's here. Deep inside. Deep inside. Let's go. 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 Let's go